Commander, it's hard to believe, but all the data seems to indicate that those attacks on our cities were just a diversion away from the invaders' real agenda, building those towers. We don't know what they are, but we know they've got to come down before they're finished, and that's where you come in, Lieutenant.
The largest tower, the one closest to completion, is in Italy, where this whole Tiberian mess started over 50 years ago.
It's going to be tough, Commander. But if you can take down this damn thing, the hope is the rest will fall like dominoes. Kirsi can fill you in on our strategy.
God, I hope for all our sakes this is the last mission. All right, here's what we know. The invader's tower is located outside of what used to be Rome. As of this briefing, it's almost complete. What's worse is the invaders also appear to be building what seems to be a super weapon nearby. But you can't worry about that. Just focus on the tower. It's protected by some sort of phasing technology. Our best guess is that destroying all three phase generators will drop the protective field around the tower. After those generators are down, the tower should be vulnerable to an ion cannon strike. Best of luck, Commander.
I hate this mission. What else is new? Not a whole lot. You guys aren't going to see me fail 74 times, though, so I guess you've got that going for you. Not that that's really a whole lot of use, I suppose. Let's go, you doggles.
We can't destroy the tower until those phase generators are down. Eliminate all those structures, then blow that tower to hell with the ion cannon.
I wish it didn't tell you the objectives like 16 times. It tells you it in a cutscene, it tells you it there, it tells you it in that little thing that pops up.
New construction options.
Get a power plant.
Intelligence data updated. Construction complete. New construction options.
Alrighty. Should I get a watchtower? It might help, so we will get a watchtower.
Construction complete. New construction options.
I usually really don't like doing that, but you know, it might help, I guess, save some hassle.
Building.
A little bit of hassle, not very much hassle, but some hassle nonetheless. Just the one. We're going to preemptively get
enemy unit size.
Four of those. Back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Did I lose a unit? Probably. I think it said lost a unit. It's a thing that happens. Get two harvesters. You lot come here. Just kind of chill over here. That's fine. Second power plant. Command post. Probably tech center.
Let's get to that tip zone.
Construction complete. Cannot deploy here. Building. Enemy
probably.
Enemy
hello.
Have teleported across the chasm. Unit under attack.
All right, that went really well. We still lost units because it's impossible not to with these freaking things.
Careful with this stuff.
Construction complete.
Let's move him up there. I would actually prefer to not move him up there, but that Tiberian pile down there can't support two harvesters, much less three. Tiberium regrows at such a slow rate in this game compared to a lot of other games. When I say a lot of other games, I mean every other Command & Conquer. Usually you can at least support two.
Enemy commando detected. New bonus
hello.
Objective.
I think it's possible to actually attack that commando before this objective even pops.
Training.
So build the four of those. Because we only have one refinery, we are going to have a bit of a bottleneck here, but
APC ready for combat.
It should be good enough that we don't have a major bottleneck once they get kind of in a rotation.
Construction ready for combat. New construction options.
Excuse me.
Keep your weapon
ready. All right, you lot, get an APC so you don't die, please.
APC ready for combat.
Riflemen, move out.
These guys are going to be my commando killers in theory. Whether or not that's actually true, who freaking knows? But that's the plan. Here come some dudes to shoot at stuff. I don't care. Alright, we need airfield so we can fly over there.
Personnel carrier, hang on.
Those are scripted to explode when they're done being dongles.
Construction complete.
So pop our airfield.
Airlift capabilities ready. Units can be lifted across the chasm using power.
We will jump over here. Did the mastermind move? It teleported people. Potentially problematic. Especially since it's one of those freaking things, which does about a billion damage to everything. But the goal of these zone troopers is to simply remove the SAM sites. Nope. Echo, stay over there. That survived. Good. Let's get you guys airdropped. Let's get this built. Let us build a rig and a couple of those guys.
Prepare for arrival.
We're gonna get shot at by him, but it's not too much of an issue.
Ready for base expansion.
Hello. And they're dead. Good.
Packed up and ready.
Let's have a look.
Good.
Missile squad reporting. Rick, ready to move out.
Let's move you up there.
APC ready for combat.
Ready.
Let us preload a refinery.
APC,
I don't have the money to preload a refinery, but that's what
Let's
we're doing.
LZ
confirmed. APC, what's the plan?
There's Nod burning things. It's what Nod does, to be fair. Eventually they'll come over here and try and kill me because they're douchebags. But it's kind of what they do, so. Can't really be mad at them, I suppose. You, drop off there. Hi, Nod. I see you spying on my base. I don't think there's anything you can do to my base, but I see you spying on it. Oh, right.
APC standing by. APC,
let's build. Hopefully nothing. Yes, go that way. That way, please. Do not come over here. Continue to fight Nod. Thank you.
Holy crap, that tower's enormous.
What are you guys doing over here?
Everywhere.
Unit under attack.
Now, the actual stuff defending these generators is very little.
Silos.
There's like almost nothing there. So that is a thing to keep an eye on. Do these guys stop? They do.
Training.
Let's get two more of these.
Training.
You're done. So we can plop you down there. Hook up a second war factory going.
Missile squad
ready for combat.
Look alive.
This is going to be my base defenses, basically. This is effectively all there is going to be over here. That's fine. Hopefully. Let's get the ion cannon queued.
Building.
APC standing by.
Alright, you, harvester. Lots of mammoth tanks.
On hold. Canceled.
You,
complete.
Railgun upgrade. You, power plants and upgrades. Upgraded power plants. Lots of things. Build everything.
Let's get to that tip zone.
Hopefully this is enough to, like, do something sustainable.
Operations underway.
I don't know. I hope.
The phase generators are still active.
I know.
Insufficient funds.
Shut your pie hole. This is going to take a lot of money. Because we're building, you know, 2,500 units and 5,000 unit upgrade. There's an expansion thing, by the way. I'm not killing these. There is a... You know, a small reason I'm not killing those. One is there's no real reason to. But, I know, chill out. Two is I might capture those power plants. This is kind of like a bonus thing. They are cheaper, slightly, than just getting our own power plants, but not by much. But for the time being, I mostly just want to build on the right war factory, because I'm an idiot. Well, at least you can come over here now. Please don't die already. Oh, for God's sake. I swear. Well, now we have a mammoth tank over there, because I built it on the wrong slot. I was wondering why it was not over there, but whatever. I'm a genius. Yay. What is this missing? Armory. Do I want an armory? Not really. Kind of, but not really. That's almost done, and we've got a lot of money, so. I might build a barracks over here. I might build many things over here, though. Just keep pumping those out. That's fine. And we wait.
Mammoth tank assembled.
Where's that? Oh, you know what? Oh, I built a fourth harvester at the main base rather than something over here. You guys are dragging Scrin over here, you know that, right? They're walking through Scrin's base. I will build. If they're just gonna suicide step over here for me. It looks like... Alright, well, the mammoth tank can just run over everything, you pile of garbage. Back on. Don't worry about it. I don't want to draw too much undue attention. Just kind of sit in our corner here. Build a little defense there. Did I build a second freaking harvester over here yet? No. Here we go. Alright. Alright. It's good. We're alive. That's about as much as I can ask for at this point. We need to relatively quickly start pushing, though. We've already got more Tiberium. Chill out. I'm already here. Chill out. It's fine. Build more of these. There goes all of our money. We do have two harvesters over here, finally. I'm pretty sure we have four over here, which is way more than that can support. And there it is. That's what I was trying to avoid. That's exactly what I was trying to avoid. And it would appear we can't even technically hit them. Where are my rocket dudes? You guys, fire on them. You guys back off. I hate Scrin air units. They're so powerful. They're so annoying, too. Just back up. Just chill out back here. Those airborne artillery outrange literally everything else in the game by a wide margin. Rift generator online in 5 minutes. That's fine. Troopers ready for action. In fact, you two, come here. We get there? Not technically. Select target. We'll bomb that. We'll wait for a third one. We will make a push on this. Those are SAM sites, so they can't do anything to mammoth tanks, obviously. I didn't even kill that. Is this bollocks? As long as those two hold each other off and basically just leave me alone, we're all right. But in order to push forward, I have to draw the ire of Scrin, and if I draw the ire of Scrin and kill them, well, Nod just kind of walks in. Which obviously is no good. Either of them attacking me is actually quite bad. Stealth unit detected. We're just gonna take a couple, go down there, continue pumping crazy amounts of money into this. My base has not been bombed by Nod, which is good. They do that a lot. And they built a freaking airborne artillery or whatever you want to call them. We do need more anti-air. That's probably not the means we should have anti-air in, but it's fine. Can we actually get within range, excuse me, of this stupid thing? Harvest? Oh, we're being bombed, aren't we? No, we're just being attacked. Oh, no, we are being bombed. They're bombing those. That's fine. I can't even see the stupid thing. There it is. It's way over there. Just drive backwards. It's fine. Something too aggressive, so they shoot on the way. Hopefully they'll kill that. They did. Put it back to defensive. Oh, hi! How are you? I see you've decided to join the party.
Missile squad ready for combat.
The phase generators are still active.
I know, chill out. I would love... Yes, for Nod to just do that. And I'm tempted to just ion strike Nod, because they're a piece of garbage. As you can see. And I think I remember where their stuff is at. Where their main base is at. Yes, please keep attacking that. Just make my day. Did I build those in the wrong spot? No, they are building the right spot. Okay, I was just looking at the wrong one. Alright, we're fine. It's alright. So you guys do aggressive. I let them use it, didn't I? No, I killed it. Ignore me. That's my own thing charging up. Alright, you lot, let's go. Our main base is being attacked. That's not good, but it's fine, I guess. We'll airdrop over there. And you lot can die. I think that's close enough to what I actually wanted to hit. I want to kill these stupid airfields. Yes, good. Go away, Nod. No one wants you. I should put these guys on a control group. This could be freaking awful to control them. Also, those, like, one-shot infantry, all infantry, it's the most infuriating unit, I think, in the entire game. Also, there's Scrin's crap. Look at that field. Three refineries on that. Our base is under attack. Oh, dear. Hello. Well, slightly spread out a little bit, if you could. At least Scrin's primary base will be out of the way. They do still have, you know, this crap up here, but it's all right. Enemy unit sighted. Juggernaut.
What's the status? Moving. I'm the Juggernaut. Under
attack. Good job, guys.
Unknown alien activity detected.
What?
Unit promoted.
What do we... What happened? Something happened. I think it said wormhole. Whatever, it's fine. This dude's technically not even on the map, but okay. Cheater. Need more rocket dudes. Need more... Not juggernauts. We got juggernauts. We got a rank 3 out of that. Because those units are worth a lot. If you kill them with rocket units, they get like instant experience, which is great. And just to make sure, I don't know if we killed that, but let's go this way, actually. We didn't kill it.
Enemy base sighted.
But just because I can, we're gonna go, you know, shoot at this. Actually, you guys just, like, chill out. Is it dead? It is. Alright. Good. Shoot at that for me. We'll mark you as control one. Just easily to freaking control you. Easy to control you. Look at that wormhole.
Phase generator 3 is destroyed.
Those wormholes are annoying because they spawn and then units spawn and then they attack you and it's really like annoying auto defense system they've got here. Hello. Nod. How are you? The flamethrowers are basically like shock troopers, except less useful.
Insufficient funds.
You guys, attack move kind of this way. Oh, hello. Yeah, that worked real well for you. If you attack their base, they send stuff directly at you, but even if you don't attack their base, they'll still attack you anyway. And it really does help to just, like, blow the crap out of their airfields so you don't have to deal with that crap. Let's get everyone piled up. We've got so many juggernauts in here. I built one, apparently, at some point. Somehow managed to build one. Whatever, it's fine. We could go blow up Nod. There is no reason to actually do so. Apart from to get them to go away, basically. Because they have no purpose in this mission apart from to slow Scrin down and then irritate you once the Scrin are dealt with. I don't know why they don't just leave me alone. But they don't, so whatever. Hello. There's wormholes in these here lands. My juggernauts are under attack. That's a thing that shouldn't be happening. Look at, like, you can't soak artillery shells like that. They take, like, no damage from artillery, or anything for that matter.
Base generator one is destroyed.
Hooray! Go deal with that. Juggernauts are fine. There's like 50 of them.
Enemy base sighted.
You guys are attacking.
Yes, sir.
You guys are not. But I will reinforce with you guys. There you go. Have at it. We don't actually need to go any further in, actually. We do have to wait for this ion cannon, though.
The alien tower is exposed.
In the meantime, Avex playing Terraria. Also wormholes.
Alien devastators are headed for our base.
What are alien devastators? Those! Okay. I don't know why this is like a surprise to you. They do this the entire freaking mission, but okay. Whatever floats your boat, game. We could go harass Nod. Oh. They're coming from over here, too, apparently. I'm actually kind of glad they attacked that. Wow, we've actually run the map dry. That's astonishingly unlikely to actually occur. All we're waiting for, by the way, is the ion cannon to actually finish. Of course, these dingle dongles will actually be shooting at each other now, for what that's worth. Maybe they will actually provide some use. Oh right, that's right. Scrin doesn't attack air units, or Nod doesn't attack air units for some reason. They're a little derpy. Anyway, there's the tower. The tower, literally. I don't know how many HP it has. Probably only has one, but you can't target it.
Yes, sir.
Oh wait, you can target it. Huh.
Objective complete.
Apparently you don't even need to hit it with an ion cannon. I swear you couldn't target that previously. Or maybe you just always could, and I always just hovered over the front half of it and noticed you couldn't target it. Either way, we're supposed to... Look at that. Resources. We're supposed to hit it with an ion cannon. Apparently it doesn't care, so whatever. And we got everything on that mission, surprisingly. That only took like an hour and a half to actually finish. Because I fail at these missions quite frequently. It was actually mostly just that one.